Toy Reviews. I'm Mum.
I'm Oscar.
I'm Jax.
And today we've got Speak Out. So we're going to have a couple of rounds of this and see how it goes. It can be quite a laugh, so I'm sure we'll come out with some silly things. And as Oscar is a little bit young for this, what we're actually going to do is we're going to be a team. And if it's an easy-ish word for him to say, I'll let him say that part. If it's hard, then I'll say it. So we'll go like that, okay? So, you need a guard for your side.
Okay.
And we've got the two guards, so we've got one each. Okay, move your cards closer. So, Jax is going to work off the blue side. We're going to work off the red side. You've got the timer, which is your maximum time you've got for a person to guess. So, we're guessing yours and you're guessing ours, yes? Okay, so Jax, you pick a card first. Read it to yourself. If you think you can say it, no hard words, then have a go. If not, put it past it.
Pass.
Okay. Next.
Yep.
Okay, so put your guard in. Put your card up. 3, 2, 1. No, I can't get it. Time's run out anyway. What was it, Jax?
Platypuses walk sideways.
Okay then. Everyone, this is Nyla. She's very, very curious cat, so excuse her. She will come and say hello. And she's like she's doing right now. Say hi guys, Nyla. Right, so our turn. So put it on your pile of passes so we know you've used it. Okay, so we'll pick our first one. Nope, don't do the time until we know we're going to do it.
Who's going to read it out?
I don't think you'll get that, so we'll pass on that one. Right, okay.
Okay.
Right.
Who's going to do it?
Do you think you can say any of them words?
No.
Oh, you're not even going to have a go. Okay, right.
It's the other way around.
That way around.
Over.
I see, I haven't even played this. So is it that way or that way?
That way.
Ah.
Hurt. You have to get used to
it. Ah, hurt. Alright.
3, 2, 1.
Well, that is a good trick.
Say that again.
Well, that is a good trick.
Lol.
Oh. Well. That is okay.
That is.
Yeah. Well. That is a great trick.
Well, that is.
Well.
Wow.
Well.
What is a nose.
Say again.
A hard rotten enemies.
Something to do with enemies. Right, so that's the first word.
A yard.
There again.
A yard.
A yard.
A yard.
Guard. So you've got to try and say that first word. 3, 2, 1.
Uh-huh.
What? Say it again.
Uh-huh. Isn't it?
No.
Uh-huh.
What? Say it again.
Uh-huh. Isaac.
No, nearly, but say it again.
Eat pies!
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 one.
Your face is gonna freeze like that.
Your face is gonna freeze like that.
Yay!
Oh, next one. So 1 point for us.
Yay! That was an easy.
That was quite an easy one. It sounded quite right.
Ooh. That a hard one?
It might be, right?
What, you...
Yeah, I know, I got it really quick. Let it drain, let it drain. And then we'll go on to this round. No, that was quite easy because it came out literally as it's supposed to be. So I was able to get that one. But oh, you were so close with the fries. You said pies. I went, oh, fries. Right, time is done. So I'm gone.
Three.
Oh,
Three, two, one, go.
Magical.
Michael.
Magical.
Magical.
Genius.
Is serious.
Is serious. Magical.
Magical. Mysterious.
Lizard.
Isus.
Lizards.
Wizards. What? Stop laughing. Stop laughing, you're wasting my time.
I can't do it.
I get a little bit more time, don't I?
Eat.
Wait. Time is up.
I don't want it longer. I can call mysterious.
Magical mysterious wizards. Was. What? Is science interfering?
myself in the best spot. Hang on.
Falling with. Thanks for watching. Ta-ta for now.
Bye. Bye.